People are ready for 2022. 3, 2, 1.